Hello friends, welcome to AnUniverse 22. In this video, we will try to solve a numerical that is based on vertical plane surface submerged in liquid. The statement of the numerical is a rectangular plate 3 meters long and 1 meter wide. Is immersed or submerged vertically in water in such a way that its 3 meter side is parallel to the water surface. And is 1 meter below it. And find number 1, total pressure on the plate, and number 2, position of center of pressure. So this is the statement for the numerical. So here we have a rectangular plate whose dimensions are 3 meter long and 1 meter wide, and it is immersed or submerged vertically in water in such a way that its 3 meter side is parallel to water surface and 1 meter below it. So on the basis of the given statement, firstly we try to plot the diagram. So here it is free surface of water and this is liquid. So here it is the 3 meter side, it is 1 meter wide, and according to statement this 3 meter side, it is parallel to water surface, it is 1 meter and it is 1 meter below from water surface. So here we have 2 points. First one is center of gravity and second is center of pressure. So center of gravity, that is denoted by G. Center of pressure, that is denoted by P. And normally the distance of center of gravity from free surface of liquid, that is H bar, and the distance of center of pressure from free surface of liquid, that is H star. So here firstly write down the given variables. Width of the plane surface that is denoted by b equal to 3 meter, and depth of the plane surface, that is d equal to 1 meter. So from here, area of plane surface, so A equal to, it is rectangular, so that is B into D, 3 into 1 equal to 3 meter square. And next is H bar. H bar is the distance of center of gravity from free surface of liquid. So H bar, that is equal to, and this is the 1 plus this length. So this is 1 by 2. So that is 1.5 meter. So here we need to find out first one, total pressure force, that is capital F. And in case of vertically plane surface, that is equal to rho g a h bar. And density of water, that is 1000 kg per meter cube, and g, that is 9.81 meter per second square acceleration due to gravity, and h bar, that is 1.5 meter, and area, that is b into d, that is 3 meter square. To substitute all these value in this equation number 1, so then we get F equal to 1000 into 9.81 into 3 into 1.5. So it is equal to 44.14 kilonewton. So this is the total pressure force. Now secondly, we need to find out position of center of pressure . So that is the position of center of pressure from free surface of liquid, that is we need to find out H star. And in case of vertically plane surface, H star equal to Ig upon Ah bar plus H bar. And here the plane surface is of rectangular type, and for rectangular case, Ig, that is equal to BD cube by 12, and here B, that is equal to 3, and D, that is 1 meter. So 3 into 1 cube divided by 12, that is equal to 0.25 meter raised to the power 4. And this is the area, that is 3 meter square. H bar, that is 1.5 meter. H bar 1.5 meter. Ig, that is 0.25. So substitute all these value in equation 2. Then we get Ig 0.25 divided by 3 meter square area into H bar, that is 1.5 meter, plus H bar, that is 1.5. So that is equal to 1.556 meter. So this is the position of central pressure from the free surface of the liquid. So friends, if you like this video, share with your friends and students and subscribe NUniverse22 for getting notification of uploading of new videos on various topics of mechanical engineering. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.